Well, it is not warm outside. It is like 9 degrees. It's only going up to about 12, so it's or is it still 9? No, I guess it's 10 now. So, but there is a 60 kilometer hour wind. That's pretty strong, actually. That's it's moving around the recycling bin on the stand there. I won't be surprised if it ends up upside down in the parking lot. There's a stand that's about a foot tall that it stands sits on, and it has wheels, and it's a dumpster basically, right? Yeah, it has a couple of times since I've been here ended up upside down in the parking lot. So, And it is cloudy as heck, and as usual. They're expecting rain this afternoon, not huge amounts of it, but it rained nonetheless, and it's supposed to rain all the way into the night. So, I am still unmotivated as hell, but I have to do things today. I have to lay out my pills. It's just about time for my pills, so I have to do it soon. I have to lay out my pills. I have to cook food for the next couple of days. Cook my bean and vegetable stuff for the next couple of days. People ask me if that gets boring, and yeah, it does. But it's cheap and it's nutritious, and there's enough protein in it to have my daily requirement of protein, and my the veggies are good for you. They're always good for you. So, I do take a few nutrients, a few supplements that I need because I don't eat meat. I need to take vitamin B1 and B12, so I do take those, and I take magnesium because I'm low on magnesium most of the time, so I take magnesium. And I take vitamin D3 because there's no sunlight here. It's cloudy most of the time, so that I don't get any sunlight most of the time. So vitamin D3 it is. Yeah, they actually recommend most people in Canada take vitamin D3 because most of us don't get enough of sunlight, to say the least. Anyways, and I take calcium. You got to take the. I can take the other supplements with my morning pills all at once, and a huge handful of pills. Swallow a mouthful. But the calcium has to be taken separately, at least 2 hours. Before or after you take your pills, you gotta wait 2 hours between them, so it doesn't bond to the to your prescriptions. It can alter them and make them ineffective. So you don't want that. So I generally take my pills at 10, and my morning pills are 10, and then about 1 I take my calcium, and then at 10 at night I take my my night pills. I did post a blog post what I take and when, in case you're interested in stalking what kind of chemicals I'm on. Yours. Yeah. Anyways, I'm going to watch a couple of movies today. I'm going to watch them. I'm just gonna make myself. So, even though I just really want to sit here and do nothing, I'm gonna watch some. I got to do a few things. I just have to. So, I might as well watch some movies while I'm at it, two or three movies while I'm at it. Just about through the list. I'm most of the way through the list. There's not many left over. I don't know how many there are left over, but there's not. I think there's 11 left over that I need to watch. I think. I'm not sure. Anyways, I got my grocery order all planned out and saved so that I just have to order it when I get my money on my credit card. So that'll be in more than a week. But I planned it ahead. I planned it ahead. Starting next month, I'm going to be having $40 more a month because my overdraft or my overdraft, my advance will be paid off. I needed an advance for a few things, and it'll be paid off. I have half a mind to get Craven Stars again. I had it before, and I rather enjoyed the shows on Crave, although it's rather expensive. Streaming service. It's $22 a month, $21.99 a month. So that's kind of a lot. So I've been going back and forth on the idea of it. Stars is not that much. It's $5.99 as an add-on on Prime. That's not a huge amount of money. So. And there is a lot of stuff on Stars, older shows that I want to watch again. Black Sails, all that sort of stuff, right? There's a ton of them that I really want to watch. So, that's going to happen. I'm going to add Stars. But Crave, I don't know. I don't know yet. I don't know. I'm always broke before the end of the month, so $22 isn't going to make a huge difference between that. So, I don't know. We'll see. When the first comes around, we'll see. We'll see. Might flip a coin. Who knows? And like I say, it's a lot of money, and I don't want to spend the money, but I want the content. I like the content that it comes with. So, that's the HBO and a bunch of other stuff. I forget what other stuff that comes with it, but there's more than just HBO that comes with it. And there's some pretty darn good content on there, so maybe I'll get rid of Netflix and get it instead because I'm really not enjoying Netflix. I'm not. I'm sorry. I don't know why I re-added it now. I can't get interested in any of the shows. I can't get interested in any of the movies. They're just not that good. I'm just really not enjoying Netflix, so I think I'm gonna ditch Netflix and go for Crave. Netflix being almost as much as Crave. It's like 16 something, 1664 or something like that, 1669 or I don't know, 16 something anyways. So it's a lot of money too. I think I'm gonna get rid of it because I'm just really not into it. I was way more into Crave, so. Did my tag, did some sorting on the computer, made a few graphics that I wanted to make and whatnot. Changed my profile picture everywhere. And that's about that. I really should get out those pills. So, I'm freezing, by the way. It's really cold in here. I'm really quite cold because the wind is. Coming through the window, basically. It's leaky. It's an old building, very old building, built in 1974. So it's old and it's leaky and whatnot. Yeah, and it's cold outside, so, and there hasn't been sunlight for days, so I'm cold. Have a good one. Keep smiling.